All right. Hey, we're Cut Car, and this is our Toast and Jam session. This first song's called Drive. This next song is an old one. It's called Black Sun. Y'all ready?
I'm sick to death of every last conversation. I've got a craving and I'm growing in pain. That I don't wanna face, yeah. So let me drown, I'm not your fucking that's what I crave. Can you kiss someone when your lips are so damn cold? No mercy, no mercy, no mercy. You step on the wall that gives you love, 'cause you only want their touch. You will never have enough, because you
this next song, it actually became a cut card song because we had a gig that we were lining up for and we didn't have enough songs to fulfill for like the set. So I wrote this like awful acoustic song for my girlfriend. And sure enough, at one practice, we had it ready for the gig the next day. This one's called Honeybee.
I promise my dear that my head is finally clear and everything will be alright. All I ever want is for you to be right here, so I can always hold you tight. My honeybee, won't you love me? We'll conquer everything we see. My honeybee, we'll
His last song is called Young. All right, I'm Nick.
I'm Nick also.
I'm not Nick, I'm Chris.
And we were Cut Card. Thanks so much for watching.
This week on the show, we have Cut Card, and we have an interview with Cut Card, and we have a session with Cut Card. Those kids are awesome.
I've heard a lot about Cut Card.
They're really cool, and you're going to hear a lot more in the interview. And
they opened for Third Eye Blind when they came through. That was pretty
You'll hear that in the interview later on the show.
Yeah, Lee Singer was telling me all about it.
Oh, yeah, you'll hear that on the interview in the show.